We all have so much to thank the First World War generation for, including the Commonwealth, who stood at Britain's side. Thank you.